Showers could disrupt the Ford EcoBoost 300 this weekend. I'm Marja Martinez with a look at your AccuWeather.com sports forecast. Before we talk about NASCAR, let's get into college football. Georgia Tech is traveling to Clemson to play against number 8 Clemson. It's going to be mainly clear there. Temperatures cool for them at 46 degrees at the beginning of the game. And Marshall's also traveling out to Tulsa on Thursday night. It's going to be breezy there. Temperatures won't be as cold as they have been. They've had a freeze across the plains over the last couple of nights and a frost. Well, now it's just going to be mainly cloudy at 48 degrees for the beginning of the game. This Friday, Washington is headed out to the Rose Bowl Stadium, UCLA. They're going to take them on it. There'll be some clouds around. Temperatures are going to be dropping because there is just some cooler air blasting in from British Columbia, spreading across the west. 62 will be the temperature at the beginning of the game. Real field temperature also in the low 60s. And the Colts are headed out to play against the Titans this Thursday night. It's going to be mainly clear. Temperatures around 46 degrees. Shouldn't expect any weather-related delays, but I can't say the same for the Ford EcoBoost 300 this Saturday in Homestead, Miami. There will be some showers around, so have your umbrellas on hand.